Welcome to the Healthy Care Channel, where we prioritize your well-being. What is HIV? HIV, or human immunodeficiency virus, resides in human blood, sexual fluids, and breast milk. It weakens the immune system, making it challenging for the body to fend off common germs, viruses, fungi, and other invaders. Mainly transmitted through unprotected sexual contact and needle sharing, HIV can also be passed from mother to child during pregnancy, birth, or breastfeeding. AIDS, or acquired immune deficiency syndrome, is the condition that arises when the immune system fails, leading to illness due to HIV. Transmission. HIV spreads through specific body fluids, primarily during unprotected sex and needle sharing. While there's a small chance of transmission through oral sex, the virus doesn't live in saliva, tears, urine, or sweat, making casual contact safe. In some regions, mothers with HIV may transmit the virus to their infants during pregnancy or breastfeeding. However, in certain areas of the developing world, breastfeeding may be considered safer than using potentially contaminated formula. Contrary to misconceptions, HIV doesn't survive long outside the human body, and it's not transmitted by animals or insects. Rigorous testing in blood banks ensures that donated blood is free from HIV, contributing to public safety. Global impact. HIV is widespread worldwide, with sub-Saharan Africa bearing the highest infection rates. In some regions, over a third of adults are estimated to be infected. Southeast Asia and Eastern Europe also face growing challenges due to injection drug use. There are two main types of the virus, HIV-1 and HIV-2, with the latter primarily found in West Africa. The global effort to combat HIV involves widespread testing for both types. Living with HIV and AIDS. Since the first documented AIDS case in 1981, approximately 35 million people worldwide have died from diseases related to the virus. However, advancements in combination drug treatments have transformed HIV into a manageable, long-term infection. As of 2022, about 39 million people were living with HIV globally, with approximately 30 million receiving life-saving treatments. Close collaboration with healthcare professionals and adherence to treatment plans can result in a near-normal life expectancy. While HIV can take years to damage the immune system, early treatment can prevent the progression to AIDS. Opportunistic infections, such as Kaposi's sarcoma, are indicators of AIDS, but with timely intervention, these complications can be mitigated. Challenges in treatment. Despite progress, HIV and AIDS medications can be expensive. Successful programs in resource-limited countries have improved access, but many individuals worldwide still struggle to obtain the necessary medicine. In conclusion, understanding HIV is crucial for prevention, treatment, and breaking down stigmas associated with the virus. As we continue to advance in medical research and global health initiatives, the goal is not only to manage but eventually eradicate this once debilitating epidemic. Thank you for joining us on the Healthy Care Channel. Stay informed, stay healthy.